Hello everyone, welcome to another episode of Britannia TV.
And with Marco and Erica.
Happy New Year, guys.
City of love, right?
Buon anno da Verona.
Okay, that's brilliant. And we have an amazing guest. What's your name?
My name is Joseph.
Joseph, you said before, you're not from Verona.
No, I'm from Napoli, but I live in Verona.
That's amazing.
You live very close to Juliet's house, right?
Of course, this is Juliet's house. Of course,
we are in the Juliet's house. So what do you do here? Because we have lots of colors, lots of crafts. So what do you do?
I do embroidering in the house of Juliet.
Okay.
It's my embroidering. Yeah, it's my job, and I write name, surname, and what you want in all cotton that you see here.
Okay, so he writes all the names, you know, for the lovely couples that we have already seen before. This is what you do, right? Like best mama.
So can you write Britannia TV on this beautiful
hat? Maybe here. Yeah, of course.
Yeah, okay.
I do it now for you.
Yes. Yeah, let's do that. Let's do that. Yeah.
Okay. Show us. Okay. Yeah.
Yo.
Wow, that's very great.
This is amazing. Bello, sì,
Yes, he has a handle just underneath the table that goes around and then is linked to the...
This is very old machine.
It's a very old machine.
1974.
How much does it cost, a machine like that?
No, I have a cost.
It doesn't have a cost.
Because it's unique.
You have to steal it.
It's unique like
Exactly.
Oh, for our audience in the UK and US,
Right, so what's the name of this shop, if the people want to come here?
Okay, this is a big franchising in all Europe. We stay, it's Ricami Veronica.
Ricami Veronica.
Embroidering Veronica.
Yeah.
Ricami Veronica.
Embroidering Veronica, So if you come to Verona, it's very close to the house of Juliet. Actually, it's inside, isn't it?
Yeah, of course, it's possible to go also inside.
So is this a trick? If you want to visit the Juliet's house and avoid the queue, can you pass the shop?
It's possible to pass by here, of course.
It's so good. Do you have to pay the ticket as well?
No.
You see, that's the Italian way.
You buy one souvenir.
You're inside the house of Juliet.
So, Joseph, what do we need to know about you? What's the dating life of someone that does your profession? Qual è la tua vita sentimentale? È uno che fa la tua
professione. I travel a lot and my life is I am free. Free.
Like a butterfly.
Like a fish. Like a fish.
So, are you still looking for your Juliet?
Yeah, but a lot of Juliet here, but a lot. I want one Juliet, you understand?
Yeah, of course, it's unique, Juliet. Of course, we need to hurry up. We have been given 5 minutes, or we need to hurry up.
Yeah.
There's lots of people queuing to get the name written down as suit of one of these.
Yes.
And so we're gonna wrap this up.
Yeah.
Buddy, you have been amazing.
Thank you so much.
And you are single.
Single, of course.
So ladies, if you want to contact him, how can they contact you?
Joseph Alfieri.
Oh, Joseph Alfieri.
Come to Verona, come here. We'll go to Broadway and then take you all around.
Of course.
Thank you so much, buddy. Thank you. Mwah.
And bye, guys.
And happy New Year. Bye.